Right, folks, here's a great performance from the late, great Lee Lynch. Man, I knew very, very well on the London scene when I was promoting bands and stuff over the years. From Ballinasloe in County Galway, sadly died there a few years back. And hi to Phil, his son there, who runs a great Facebook group called London Irish Music Memories. So if you want to join that, click on London Irish Music Memories. Does a great job there with reminiscence about the London scene that I knew well over the decades. And talking of that, his late father Lee Lynch with a great song. It's the classic Charlie Pride number, All I Have to Offer You Is Me. Bear in mind, this is quite an old video, so it's a little bit grainy, but as you can imagine, it's the time of the decade it is. I think it's from the 80s, and it's definitely from the Lord Nelson there, Jimmy Hennigan's pub, a good county Mayo man there that I spent many time with over the years, promoting bands in his pubs and stuff. So here's Lee Lynch with All I Have to Offer You Is Me, which scenes around London, and also in the Lord Nelson. From way back in the 1980s. And then we go to New York, to Grand Island, to a great girl, a great singer-songwriter, a lovely lady too to deal with, Carly Beth, with her own song called Drift Away. Hope you enjoyed the next few songs here on Cross Iris TV.